Namaste students. In this video, we will learn potential due to system of charges. So let us consider Q1, Q2, Q3, --Qn, point charges at a distance of R1, R2, R3, --Rn, distances from a point P. Now let us draw the diagram. Consider a point P here. This is the point P. Now Q1 is the charge here, Q2 is the charge here, Q3 is charge here. Like that we have n charges. Qn is the charge here. Now the distance from P to Q1, the distance from P to Q2, distance P to Q3. So like that we have up to n charges. So the distances are R1, R2, R3 and up to Rn. We have to find potential at this point due to charge 1, charge 2, charge 3, --, up to charge n. For that, let us consider individual charges. Each charge individually, that is potential due to charge 1. Potential due to charge 1 at point P, we know the formula 1/4πε₀ into Q1 by R1. Similarly, potential due to charge 2, 1/4πε₀ Q2 by R2. R2 is the distance. Likewise, V3 is equal to 1/4πε₀ Q3 by R3. So we can write these equations for n charges. Therefore, for nth charge, the potential is 1/4πε₀ Qn by Rn. But we have to find the potential due to system of charges. All the charges together if you want. So the total potential. So the total potential is nothing but the summation of all individual potential. Because potential is a scalar quantity, we can write V1 plus V2 plus V3 plus up to Vn we can add. Now if we add all these things, 1/4πε₀ everywhere common in all the potentials. So let us take 1/4πε₀ common, then in the bracket we have Q1 by R1 plus Q2 by R2 plus Q3 by R3 up to we have Qn by Rn. Now this is all algebraic sum. It is just addition of all the numbers. If we rearrange, V total potential is equal to 1/4πε₀ summation of this total terms we can write sigma or summation of I is equal to 1 to n Qi by Ri, where I is equal to 1 to n. Each time this is Q1 R1 plus Q2 R2. Therefore, we can rearrange like this. And this expression is said to be potential due to system of n charges or system of charges. Thank you.